site of Lewis and Clark's winter encampment of 1805 to 1806 and celebrated by the route that brought settlers west, Oregon became a territory in 1848. The discovery of gold in nearby California caused an economic boom, and Oregon officially entered the Union in 1859. At the outbreak of the war, Oregon had a population of about 52,000 people. Oregon raised two regiments in support of the war effort, the 1st Oregon Cavalry and the 1st Oregon Infantry. Both regiments spent the majority of the war patrolling the Oregon Trail in the nearby Washington Territory. About 1,800 Oregonians served the Union Army during the course of the war. Other Oregonians served in the 1st California Volunteers. The regiment was raised and equipped at the personal expense of Edward D. Baker. A veteran of the Mexican-American War and Oregon's first senator, Baker was also the close personal friend of Abraham Lincoln. His work in both California and Oregon was instrumental to Lincoln's election in 1860. At the outbreak of the war, Baker received a colonel's commission, but was killed shortly thereafter at the Battle of Ball's Bluff, outside of Leesburg, Virginia, in October of 1861. Baker's California volunteers were later redesignated as the 71st Pennsylvania Infantry, which served in the Army of the Potomac as part of the Philadelphia Brigade. Former Union and Confederate soldiers settled in Oregon after the war. John Millington and Emory Parity moved to Portland after the end of the 19th century. Both men served in the 16th New York Cavalry and participated in the manhunt for John Wilkes Booth. Both were there when Booth was cornered and killed at the Garrett Farm outside of Port Royal, Virginia in 1865. Benjamin Arnold and Benjamin Hawthorne were both members of the 38th Virginia Infantry and survived Pickett's charge at Gettysburg. Arnold later became president of what is now Oregon State University. He was joined by his former comrade Hawthorne, who became a professor there. Alaric Chapman received a Medal of Honor for his actions during the assault on Fort Fisher, and like Millington and Parity, moved to Portland after the war. Today, one can visit Civil War sites in Oregon like Fort Stevens, which was named for Union General Isaac Stevens, who was killed at Chantilly, as well as the Grand Army of the Republic Cemetery. A friendlier Civil War also exists between the Oregon Ducks and the Oregon State Beavers.